Hello, Fred. How are you? Welcome to visit my online store. Today we bring an amazing watch recorder for you. Here it coming. Let's first review it first.It is very light watch and can record the voice. When you connect it to the earphones, it becomes an MP3 to listening the music. Portable and easy for operate.So it is your MP3 to listen to the music, your voice recorder, your watch, and your U-disc to copy the document and to anywhere. It comes with a beautiful gift box. You can buy it for your family or your friends.Here the watch coming. Yeah, let me try it first. Let's check the accessories. This is user manual, but it's Chinese. If you need English user manual, please contact with us by email. USB cable and the earphones. Also the warranty card.Now let me show you how to use it. Here we can see how the two keys, the previous and the next. Another side, only power key. Now we slide it for power on.That means it starts for recording the voice at the same time. Power off for saving the recorded voice. This letter means the watch has been turned off. Now we press the previous or the next one time to turn on the watch. When the screen turns off, click the previous or the next.Keys shortly, the time is appears. If you don't know the letters, please hold the next or the previous keys. Don't release it, and then power off. After the device power off, release it, and the watch function will be turned on. No, I want to teach you how to set the time. Connect the USB keyboard first and insert this set to the PC. Okay, we can see the screen lit up. It means connected. Now we're back to PC. We found a new disk here. The folder name recorded. For saving your recorded voice, click for play. Here has the software for set the watch time. Just click Set Time and then click OK. That's all. Some friends ask us, he connect the watch to the PC, but the PC don't recognize the watch. So please install the software we sent to you. And with it to check your USB driver. Okay, here the USB driver have been installed correctly. Please remove the disk correctly. Never unplug it directly. Your data may be lost. Normally, around 2 hours connect to PC for full charge. The watch be turned off. We power on it first. And when it starts recording the voice, hold the next key and power off it. The watch function will be turned on. One moment and click the previous or next key. The time comes. Now the time we see is same with your PC time setting. We plug the earphones. The device will start to play the music automatically. Now it's become your MP3. Short press the next or previous for switch the track. And long press previous or next for adjust the volume. We can see very clear the date and time. Do you want it? Please contact us right now. Okay, that's all. Thanks for your time.